Should I turn this way?
Yeah, we can go there.
About this.
Oh, this is perfect, yo. Okay, could you explain your experiences with Montanez Karate? Because all of us are his ex-students, so we're giving testimony.
Yes,
so
Hassan
testimony Khalid, starts from here, us.
Hassan Khalid here, affectionately known as Soke. Jerry Super Junior Fontanez. I know him back that far. You know, we go way back, you know, just watching him do so much and being innovative in what he does. You know, it's real hard to identify genius when it's real, when the person is young. Because you tend to think it's just a whole bunch of exuberance about things that they don't know. But one thing about Jerry is that you always knew he had something in the game that he understood that no one else understood. Now, knowing him today, you know, you just happen to know how he was able to put all that stuff together. You know, and you know, just talking to him a few minutes ago, and basically you see the concepts are still there. He's still doing this thing. He's innovative. He's, you know, he's the man that really has the epiphany, the aha moment.
Absolutely.
I think there's so many things that he's doing that conveys into his everyday life and to his students as well. So
do you feel like he's a good humanitarian and all-around good person?
Yeah, I think so. You know, I say that because, you know, I've known him that way first, before I knew him as a martial artist. You know, I knew him as a good person. You know, you got to sit down and have a conversation with Master Fontanez.
Yes, sir.
Then you understand what it is to share the brotherhood with him.
Yes, sir.
Good person.
Us.